military, no coup d'etat against the Duterte administration. DAVAO CITY, the Armed Forces of the Philippines, AFP, on Wednesday played down the remarks of President Rodrigo Duterte, who pleaded state forces not to stage a coup d'etat against him. AFP Spokesperson Brig. Gen. Edgard Arevalo dismissed the president's statement as random. "We have, time and again assured him, as we reassure him today, that we in the AFP shall constantly and will remain loyal to the flag, to the Constitution, and to the Filipino people whom we swore to protect with our lives," he said in a statement. "Do not do it, please, during my term," he said. "I told you before, all you have to do, come ayaw, ninyo, coup. Do not bring your weapons and mechanized armors there. Just call me and we'll have coffee, and I am ready to stay. It's yours for the taking," he added. Arevalo said the president has given more than what they can hope for, like increasing their salary, allowances, and benefits. "We were given more than what we can ask for from the president and commander-in-chief, who has shown genuine care and concern to his soldiers, airmen, sailors, and marines," he said. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.